Professional Children 315. Come on down.
I hope you guys studied.
All right, actors. Moment of truth. When you come out of the lockers, you're gonna hit your mark and say your line in character. But remember, if you do not commit 100%, you will be stuck in the locker forever. Sounds good. Maybe do an improv when they're done.
Right.
Let me get a little wet.
Wait! Stop!
That was Isabella's sister. We need to get her out of there fast. Action!
Haste makes waste, so I rarely hurry. Meow. Carry out a random act of kindness with no expectation of reward, safe in knowledge that one day someone might do the same for you.
Hello, my name is Simon Adams. To protest taxes imposed by the British Parliament, I organized the Boston Tea Party. As a delegate from the colony of Massachusetts, I signed the Declaration of Independence.
General Reagan thinks it's dangerous for anyone to leave the system until they've activated the energy shield.
Let's show this prehistoric witch how we do things downtown.
Digo mis efectos también. Son profesional que no le guste perder.
Has anyone seen my husband or my kidneys?
I found you, son. Mwaha!
Than I ever imagined. Gary's gonna kill us.
We can't tell him. Okay, girls. This may be the most important role that you ever have.
There is no phoning it in.
What's his phoning?
You must sneak into Gary's office and steal his book of spells and transmutations. If you do not act within 1 hour, Jacqueline will remain a fly forever.
The spell does not work if teachers are there. So, you guys are on your own.
We have to get past the game first.
We do our homework every weekend, and in the front we'll say their homework. And then we lie to you because there's always hope. Can you excuse me? I'll call you right back. Thank you.
What a pretty kitty. You are such a pretty kitty. You want somebody to scratch you?
Oh, Jimmy, scratch you right there. Oh, does that feel good?
Oh, you're such a pretty kitty. Here, you want to play?
I'm afraid I have to expel a rather ferocious hairball.
A hairball? You have a hairball? Are you going to be okay? Well, if you want, I'll follow you and help you with your hairball. I can clean up after you. Well, come here, little kitty.
I want to speak with Gary.
We're in the middle of a really important meeting. Is there any way that you could... Leia Organa?
Why, you stuck-up, half-witted, scruffy-looking nerf herder!
Who's scruffy-looking?
Aren't you going to invite me in?
Well, students just come in and talk to me. You never need an invitation.
Oh, I do.
Well, come on in.
I'm glamouring you. It's kind of like hypnosis, but better.
Cool.
Reverse transmutation from insect to Homo sapien. Prepare! Chance of 8 mortal beings. 3 hairs from Elder Actor's head and 1 Insecta Diptera.
Ah, yes, a regular housefly. But where will we find an Elder Actor around here?
They won't let anyone outside of Theta Parent.
We could wait till Jack comes in to use the bathroom.
That could take too long. We need to act now.
Mira, 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 que puedo hacer?
Oh no, what was that?
Shinier than mine.
This is my real hair, I'll thank you very much.
It shines so silky.
Ow! Weirdo!
Please, I just want to try it on!
Weirdo! Weirdo!
We need one more.
Go for plan B.
Business. Who are you going to call?
Ghostbuster, what do you want?
I just saw a ghost!
Can you describe the ghost?
It's Princess Diana! I think she's angry. I knew that car crash wasn't an accident. Come quickly! I thought she was dead, for heaven's sake! Okay.
I just need a DNA sample for verification. We have been praying for you.
Ow!
Yes.
This is taking many minutes.
Necesitamos una mosca.
Any luck, guys?
No.
Aha!
Bingo.
We all must repeat this chant 3 times. Rutabaga, rutabaga, peas and carrots, peas and carrots.
Rutabaga, rutabaga, peas and carrots, peas and carrots.
Let's hope this works.
Yay!
still think you're ready for professional?